People, what's up? It's a boy, Ted Legre. Please like the video and subscribe to the channel. So, people, you know, if a man like me call for certain players from England, you don't know, say, that player is very good. Because you know, a man like me no call for any baller like that. Because I believe in local talents, I believe in Jamaican-born players. But end of the day, for short of certain eras, man, one of the man I will say, you need to go overseas now. A youth named Kyle Bartley, he played for Premier League side. He played for West Brom in the Championship, but West Brom was recently demoted to the Championship. But this youth has played Premier League for years, you know, Swansea City, etc., etc. Very tall, good aerially, and good on ground, and he's a leader at the back. And this man can play well now on three-man system, or even two. But this man, Ethan Pinnock, plus a Liam Moore or a Damian Lowe, with defense would then be very solid. To me, with defense a problem right now. We need a man at the back like this. Like right now, I'm the one of the best defenders, if not the best center back in the Championship. You know what I mean? This man should be in the Championship. You know, some clubs they even want to buy him going at the Premier League. So this man have quality. And no doubt West Brom look like Mago get promoted again. So to me, people, Jamaica, if we can get this youth for the November games, with defense line, I gotta be well strong with a Pinnock him, more or a low. You know what I mean? So anyways, people, big up on yourself. Thanks for watching. We need this center back, Kyle Bartley, soon as possible.